Because what he does is he puts the Dorito down and then he draws a fake Dorito next to it. So he has the advantage of knowing which one is real.
Yeah, yeah. But I did see something in that.
And can anyone viewing play along?
No, not today.
Don't. All right. What did you bet?